This is gonna be a piece of cake! Alright!
You guys stalking me or something?
Alright!
I don't care for pointless battles. Alright!
You're in for a world of hurt.
Demons!
I don't care for pointless battles.
No way!
I don't care for pointless battles.
Don't like that, huh? That was so easy.
This is gonna be cake.
Omega Tempest!
Try to get that way!
That was disappointing.
This is gonna be a piece of cake! That was just warming up. We'll be right back.
This is gonna be cake.
Evil doesn't stand a chance.
I don't care for poisonous bats.
Heavy Tiger Blade! Omega Tempest! Omega Tempest!
Power Seal!
Rising Falcon!
That was pathetic.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Okay. Just as I expected. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
That was pretty good, wasn't it?
You're in for a world of hurt.
Omega Tempest!
Oh yeah!
Help! Fire!
Help! 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 is gonna be a piece of cake.
Was that a bit too much? One fight after another. Are you okay?
You picked the wrong guy to mess with. There's a lot of them!
Are you okay?
I was just warming up.
do not bother us.
Gonna regret this! Wanna charge? Thunder Blade!
What the heck?
Devastation! Photon! Get him!
Tate!
Are you okay?
Devastation!
Do not bother us.
Reinforcements, huh?
Thank you.
Do not bother us. Output should be sufficient.
Devastation!
Like that? What?
Photon!
No action.
We'll be right back. not much of a specimen. Are you okay?
All right. Reinforcements, huh?
Danger.
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Gonna regret this!
Thank you.
not much of a specimen.
We won. Gonna regret this!
There's a lot of them.
Was that a bit too much?
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Come get some! Air thrust!
I was just warming up.
Not much of a specimen.
That was just warming up.
regret this!
Are you okay?
Perfect! Door! Raging Mist! Found you!
Not too bad! That should help my research.
There's a lot of them!
Yeah.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Omega Tempest!
Eruption!
Go the way!
Beast!
Rising
up!
Was that a bit too much?
Not much of a specimen.
Omega Tempest!
Are you okay?
Cool off! Tornado! Gonna regret this!
Don't get in
that way!
finally time.
Here I go. It's just like before. What the hell is he saying?
Sheena, calm down. I'll translate. I am one who is bound to Mythos. Who are you?
Mythos again? How could he make pacts with summoned spirits in both Tethe'ala and Silverant?
Yeah. Maybe Mythos went back and forth between the worlds with the Riard as well.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos, and establish a new pact with me.
He says that his pact with Mythos is broken, but he no longer desires a pact.
Why?
I will have no more dealings with people, therefore I desire no pact.
No! We need your help!
Sheena, be careful! Sheena, get a hold of yourself!
But...
Voltz just lost his faith in people. Make your vow and try forming a pact one more time. You can do it, Sheena.
Corinne!
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help.
No, Corinne! Don't die!
Sheena, subdue Volt by force! Don't let Corinne's effort go to waste! Otherwise, you'll spend the rest of your life haunted by Volt's shadow!
For the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me, Volt, I demand your power!
This is gonna be a piece
this
of cake!
This can't be good.
Rising Falcon! Nurse!
First aid!
No way!
Rising Falcon! Rising Falcon!
First
aid!
Photon!
Rising Falcon!
Omega Tempest!
Light! Photon!
Rising Falcon!
This can't be good.
First aid!
Help us! Nurse!
This can't be good.
Okay, I'll
have you. Watch
out, little man! Here we go! Demon
Fang!
All right!
Volt says, make your vow.
Just like I said. for the sake of everyone that risked their lives to protect me. And for Corinne's sake as well. I want to save both worlds. The vow has been made. I entrust my power to the Pact Maker, Sheena. It's over.
Oh, what's happening?
A link between the two worlds has been severed.
Wait, I'll translate. The two opposing forces of mana were severed just now?
What does it mean for the mana flow to be severed?
Mana flows from the world in which the summoned spirits sleep to the world in which the summoned spirits are awake. This is the first time the summoned spirits have been awakened in both worlds at the same time. Because of this, the mana connecting the two worlds has been eliminated.
Does that mean that Silveront and Tethe'ala have stopped competing for each other's mana?
I do not know. The only thing certain is that the flow of mana between the worlds has been severed.
Yes. Eventually the world shall separate.
You mean the two worlds will split apart?
That's perfect! Then they'll stop competing for each other's mana!
There are 5 seals in Silveront, and since there wasn't a summoned spirit at the 5th seal, we should be able to sever all of the mana if we awaken the summoned spirits that correspond to the other 4 seals. Maybe.
So, if we awaken Tethe'ala's summoned spirits, we'll save Silveront without having Tethe'ala go into decline, right?
At the least, the mana connecting the worlds will disappear, and the two worlds will separate.
I see. So the seals serve as a link between the two worlds.
We owe it all to you, Sheena, and Corinne as well.
Huh?
Because the two of you risked your lives to form the pact with Volt, we now know what the seals do.
That's right. It's thanks to both of you.
Corinne, thank you.
Not much of a specimen.
Beating hurricane!